I am a man who uses the techniques of a bat to navigate.
Yeah, motherfucker, motherfucker, from the underfunded klutz who never undercut the butcher. The pickup bugger at your wake is bumping, I'm your pusher. Also at your wake, juvenile intruders at the gate, brooding over waking history that bubbles from the blinking 12s of VCRs and microwaves, like time machines for shrinking elders, rifling through the recipe. Carrots, onion, celery, what unique amalgam of piss and repugnant energy. Spun him out of the 70s to beeline for dessert. Fire eater, trying to keep it on the green side of the dirt. This is tea time with the worst, geriatrics on the decline of berserk. Back in my day we were three times more alert. Now I go through my old clothing trying to find nostalgic threads to sell. Walk away feeling like I should have never dressed myself. Sincerely, I was never on the cutting edge. My hand was on the hilt, you're free to build with the other end. Shrink into the vacuum if in spite of your accomplishments you wake up feeling empty like Houdini's grave probably is. Volley with the quintessential digital laser. I'm offended by everything, my opinions come in a manger. Oh boy, depreciating since the Joby off the lot. Still into ghost stories and pot and the classic coconut bra. Procedural crime drama shows with holes in the plot and reminding clones there's more to coping than a nose full of snot. Ah, old pros throw bows to the 808. You couldn't throw a rope over a baby gate. Bishop to queen four and damn Daniels under ram skulls. Plan for cloudy with a chance of anvils. Fever dreams of padded cells and jagged pills and frozen pipes. Socialites from pageant hell with plastic smells and robot eyes. I'm hoping you all grow into the sentience you assume is your moment of self-reflection is a moment for me too. Look, with the steel chair, sure to serve the feel rare. Brush up your evasion and basic tactical field care. I was on that constant feudal rage before the internet. I've been ignored for longer than you've been interested. The posse promise you nobody feels threatened by a scarecrow covered in crows who feel welcome. That's like hellions thinking hell is just okay but needs some polish. It helps to know intimidation's all about the optics. Come duck a bounty, it's a hoot. Suffolk County, it's a zoo. Puppy chowing bitches brew. It's not exactly chicken soup. It's heavy lifters lifting. It's ginseng when it's whistling. It's we don't find a flippancy convincing. Two for flinching. Older yeller never do a no-kill shelter in his doggy days. Now I draw my labors over queen of moms and coffee stains. A wall that whirling urchin, more observant than audacious. I document the great unwashed and curse of Lithuanian. For a gallery of grifters channeling Sid's action figures grafted with his little sisters after markers, blue and scissors. It's trippy. The truth and fiction moving to a center. Maybe it's weirder, they've never been photographed together. Sometimes the stomach disappears from under a retreating lens and patterns of a need to please abusive folk reveal themselves. I'm peeling back the layers, I'm sneaking past the lasers. I'm a lover, I'm a fighter, I'm a seed to blackened acres. The dogs I think are following me home around to kill me. Your music makes a motherfucker wanna move to Elm Street. Rejection of the spirit by the body at your service. If you mess up every friendship, come get swept up in the current here. Wheels fall off cars when they see them. Seas part, green trees march out of Eden. I'm known to eat the heart and keep the archery uneven. Are you starting to be part of the kinesis?
Now be on some other shit.